It's the top of the hour on KGI AM 780.
AM radio, it still exists.
Okay, so should we strategize or... Oh, no, you guys are already running. Wait. Is anybody else winded already?
Get down!
Oh, that's sharp. I shouldn't be running with that. Oh, man, that's heavy. Oh, my inhaler. We're gonna need that later. Ow! Medic! Medic!
You've been shot! Let me heal you!
Well, not shot, but I really might have twisted my ankle. Well, actually not twisted it really, but I might have definitely put my weight on it wrong!
This is a combat zone, you fool!
Actually, my ankle feels okay, but I just really need someone to talk to. I mean, war is scary. And what happens when I get back to the home front? That's when the real battle begins, am I right? The emotional toll? Is that your healing laser? I will respawn!
We did it, Swiftwind! The Horde won't bother us again anytime soon. Now let's turn back into plain old Princess Adora and her horse Spirit. It's Meatloaf Night at the castle.
No, wait, let me land before you...
Oh my God, bitch! I told you to wait for 5 seconds!
Spirit! I am so sorry!
It seems like a simple rule of thumb, cat! If we're in the air, I need my magic wings! Now for the love of God, get me a doctor!
Doctor can't help you!
Hold up, wait a minute! You up the landing and I get the death penalty?
A horse's broken leg will never heal. Almost 50% of a horse's bones are in its limbs, besides which 65% of a horse's weight rests on its front legs.
You've sure loaded up both barrels with a lot of high-caliber euthanasia factoids, sister. Have you been planning for this?
It's just part of being a responsible horse owner.
Oh, my goodness! What's happened?
Oh, it's terrible, Castispella.
That evil Hordak made us switch bodies again. I'm really Princess Adora, and she's really Spirit.
Well, that's easily remedied. Magical mind swap.
Wait! Ow! My leg!
Well, you know 65% of the bones, blah, blah, blah. Oh,
but I'm magic. I could have fixed that in 2 seconds.
Who's up for meatloaf?